This is my XVS 1300 Midnight Star, and I'm gonna drill the stock exhaust with a 29 millimeter drill and see what this will do for the sound this wonderful machine makes. What I'll do is I will start her up so that you can get an idea of what the stock exhaust sounds like, and then I'll drill the hole and start her up again, and hopefully we'll have an improved sound. Well, the sound has changed. It's a little bit louder, and not as loud as I expected it to be, but it's a nice improvement. See what you do with it. I'll probably go for some Vance & Hines or Cobra exhaust.